exhausting. Really. Oh. Thanks. Yeah, thanks.
High five, high five.
Okay. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yes, you're pretty awesome.
That was sick. That was awesome.
It's very useful and inspirational for me to hang out with Joe and Anne. It's the most important event for my life, you know. Most important thing for my life. I think it probably has something to do with God. So I get to know Joe and Anne. I learned a lot of things, the meaning from my life. But how should I to start my business? Is what's the difference between the rich and the poor? Because the way to think about the word is different. It's very inspirational for me. I get inspired by that a lot. It's very significant for me, for my life. So I'm going to follow what Joe told me. I'm going to practice it. I think one day my life will be a lot different because of that. And something like, you know, before I get educated in a different way, they taught us about evolution. Now I learned the creation. So I want to know more about the Bible, Christianity, about Jesus.
You wanna be real?
Very important for me.
You wanna be empty inside?
Hello.
You wanna be someone?
Laying
down your pride. You wanna be someone someday? Lay it all down before the king.
I wish.
Yeah.
How about we do a group hug?
Okay.
Group hug.
Okay.
Group hug.
Alright. Okay.
Wanna be set free
tonight. Pass it around here.
Okay. It all around. Down
I can't. We gotta pass it around. Looks inward.
I love you guys.
What?
I love you.
This is
I
love
you. I think already miss you now. Miss you guys.
No, I don't cry much.
Yeah,
I'm going to cry. Are you Richard?
I'll tell you how to tease for
you. Do you need a Kleenex? Cocktail. Tear. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, Steve. I have a baby.
Say hi, Richard.
Yeah, you're really tall. You are really tall.
You wanna be me?
Me too.
Planted inside, and I know my heart is to feel you near, and I know my life is to do your will, is to do your will. This is my desire.
Get a xenophobia to her face or get a date with the girls before I really don't have lots of courage or gas to ask girl out. So the Joe had suggested me to practice more. But that day when I went in the Lienda shopping mall, and that's the coffee or it's a so the Joe encouraged me to ask the two girls. Oh, she's yeah, really kind of pretty. So I asked, tried to talk to those people, and asked their phone number. No, no phone number, QQ number. Okay, afterwards, I forgot it's fake. That's okay. I don't really care about it because Joe told me, don't ever care about it. Don't ever offer a heart until you find the right one for you. So I don't really care about it. I guess more self-confidence because I think I guess more used to for to face the rejection. Okay, it really doesn't matter for me. I'm going to practice more. Thank you, Joe.
So next time I come to China, you'll probably have a girlfriend.
Probably have. Not just.
Like 100 of them.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
It's been awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you, Richard. Thanks for being our guide.
No, thank you. Because of you, my life is much more meaningful. Thank you.
Awesome.
Thanks, God.